Caves. My name's Becky, and we're hitting legs. So let's get right to it. I hope you're warmed up. We're going to be starting with stationary lunge. All right, so step 1 foot forward, one back, hold it down, and let's pulse for 30. Good, keep your shoulders back. Keep going. We're halfway. Ten, nine, eight, seven. Keep going. Push. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, switching to the other side. 30 on this. Here we go. Step back. Breathe. Come down a little deeper. Halfway, keep going. In 10, 9, 8, come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ow, burns. Good job. Next, we have weighted squats, and we have 3 sets of 10. So we're going to pick up this bar. If you have dumbbells, kettlebells, whatever you have, here we go. Bend your knees, pick up your weight. Good. I'm going to show you from the side. Here we go. Sit back in your heels. Good. Try and get your bum a little lower. Good. You can squeeze your bum at the top. Inhale, exhale, 2 more sets of 10. Keep going. Leg day. In 4, 3, 2, last one. Good. Take the bar off. Now bend your knees, set your weight down. Good. Now, we have a mat here. We're going into 3 sets of 10 sprinter's lunge each leg. Okay, so bring this mat over. Step 1 leg forward, 1 leg back. Rest your chest on your thigh. Here we go. We're going to bring this knee. We're going to bring it there. And then tap your knee to the mat every single time. Here we go. And down. Good. Make sure this knee is not over your toe. You want it right in line with your ankle. Good. Good job. Keep going. We have 10 more, 9, you can do it, keep going, yes, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good. Ow! Switching to the other side for 30, so step that foot out, come down, here we go. Keep going. Nice strong legs. You're halfway. Touch your knee to the mat and up. We have 10 more. 10. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, and good. Nice work. All right, next we have jump squats, and we're going into 3 sets of 10. Sit back in your heels and jump. sets. Good work. You ready? You can do it. Come on. Break. Good. And we have 10 more. No big deal. You can do anything for 10. Here we go. Jump. 10. Four, three, two, one. Nice job. Okay, next we have glute bridges. Come down to the mat. All right, here we go, ready? We're gonna squeeze your bum up and down. Breathe, squeeze. Inhale, exhale. Squeeze your bum, squeeze. Doing good. We're halfway. Keep going, squeeze. And only 10 more. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good job. Alright, next, we are going to go into stiff leg deadlifts. We have 3 sets of 10. All right, so you want to make sure you keep your back straight. So I'm going to use this barbell. You can use dumbbells, kettlebells. Again, whatever you have, bend your knees, pick up your weight. Here we go. So shoulders are back and back is straight. Okay. Keep the weight nice and close to your shins as you hinge forward. Good job. Keep going. Back straight. Nice work. Strong legs, hamstrings, bum. You're halfway. Breathe. We have our last 10 deadlifts. Let's go. Ready? For 10. Nice work. Get a little deeper. Five more, and 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good, awesome job. Bend your knees and set your weight down. Good, great job. All right, come on down to the mat. We're going into kneeling kickbacks. We have 30 each leg. If you have ankle weights that you want to use, you can put them on. If not, come down with me here. Put your hands and your toes, we're going to kick up. One. All the way up to the ceiling, squeeze. Okay. Breathe. Nice job. Keep going. We're halfway on this leg. Ten more. Ten. Nine. in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Sit back and stretch it out. Good. And we're going to switch to your other leg. Here we go. For 3 sets of 10, kick it up. 10 more, 10, 9, 8. In 4, 3, 2, nice one, hold it up, squeeze, good, sit back and stretch it out. Very nice. All right, next exercise, we are going into single leg glute bridge. So coming down to this floor. Before we did 2 feet on the floor, now we're going to do 1 foot on the floor. We have 30 on each leg. So we're going to bring it up like this and down. Good. Try not to touch your bum to the mat. Keep it up. Keep going. Squeeze, come on. We have 10, 9, 8, let's go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ow! Good work. Switching to the other leg for 30. How you feeling? Ready? Hold on to your mat. Squeeze. Keep going, keep going. You can do it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Good job. All right, from here, we're going into 30 plie. So toes are gonna turn out and feet are wide. Sink straight down, 30. All the way down, keep your shoulders back. Keep going. Try and get a little deeper. You want to feel this one through your inner thighs. Keep going. Yes. And we have 10 more. Here we go for 10. Doing great. We're going into 3 sets of 10. If you have a stair nearby or a step, come on over. For 30. Squeeze. Good. So your toes are on the step, your heels are hanging off. Squeeze. Keep going. We're halfway. Keep going. Hello. It's not quite light out still.
No.
Five. Four.
You're doing great.
Three. That's right. They are doing amazing. Good job. All right. Good work. Now we have 30 squat jacks. So coming down into a squat position, we're going to jack those legs in and out. Okay. Keep going. You can do it. Nice one. We have a 10, 9, 4, 3, come on, 2, and 1. Good. Do you need a drink? Grab a drink. Woo-wee. Okay. We're going into curtsy lunges. We have 30 alternating. So you're going to step back and down. Switch legs. We have 30, alternating. Breathe. Good. All the way down. Nice. Keep going. Breathe. We're halfway. We have 10 more, 10, 9, 8. Awesome job. 5, come on, you're right there. 4, yes. 3, 2, last one. Good job, nice. All right, so now if you have a stability ball, we're going into 30 single leg hamstring curls each side. If you haven't quite got the hamstring curl down yet, feel free to use two legs. I'll show you both. So if you're just starting out, hold on to your mat, bring your bum up, and you're going to roll the ball in and out. Now, if you've been doing this for a year or longer, we're going to try single leg like that. Yeah, good. Keep your bum off the mat. Good job. Nice. You can do it. Bum up. We have 10 more. 10, 9, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, switching to the other side. Here we go. Ready for 30. Breathe. Building stronger legs. Bum is up off the mat. Keep going, come on. And we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, last one. Work. So if you're struggling with that single leg hamstring curl, work on doing them with 2 feet first, and then when you get comfortable with that, switch over to single leg. All right, but good job. And our next exercise are box jumps. So we're going to jump here and over. Good, back. Let's go. You're jumping in a square or a box. That's 10. Good job. Come on. Halfway. Great job, grab a drink. workout two more times for an awesome leg day. Have a good night. Make sure to stretch, and we'll see you back here next time at the Babe Cave.